go.
Hello, YouTube. Today I'm doing another romantic vampire look. Romantic vampire look and also trad goth look is my primary look, so I'm going to be doing a lot more of those. But if you have a look that you want me to represent or just do like tidbits, it's not always going to be 100% perfect. But if you have a look that you want me to represent or just have like, you know, small elements in, I will totally try my best and I will research and do some fun things. Now, not everybody is going to like every single look that I put together of theirs, but you can give me suggestions or say, hey, Winter, wear more of these types of skirts or wear more of that, and that's totally fine. Even though some of the other looks that I do are not my primary style, I respect you guys. I don't care what you're into. I really don't. Because I model for so many different types of places, and I have to respect, you know, what they're into, even if it's like not my thing. This actually is a look that I put together. I model for another shop that I've talked about called Arsenic Fashions. I'm going to show you some of the jewelry that they had. I bought this from her shop. Now, she did not make this, but she carries different brands. She carries some brands like Alchemy and different things like that that have like more vampiric elements to them. So if you like more of the romantic vampire goth look or trad goth, or she has some, you know, trad goth things, most of it though is like romantic vampire, and you like corsets and things like that and handmade things, she has handmade skirts that I've shown before. She has a lot of those things right now up on her site, so you can check it out, or you can request a skirt if you want something to be made. She does long skirts and short skirts. Right now in California, it is sunny, it is summer, but I'm going to put on something that I wear in the winter and fall times. I am moving somewhere that's coastal and we have a lot of fog, so I'm really happy because it's going to be like 20 degrees cooler than it is here. Yeah, so without further ado, here is my look of the day. I love this beautiful, beautiful shirt. This is from Alchemy. And I love it. It has like the beautiful ankh and the rose on it. This is from Spiral Direct, I believe. You can find a lot of Spiral Direct things on Amazon and also eBay. When I am in England, I like to purchase these things at the booths that they have over in Camden Town. I got this skirt, this beautiful long skirt I got on Depop. It was only like $8 or something like that, from this beautiful girl named Destiny Von Anderson. She has her own YouTube channel now, and I love it. I think it's Blackheart Girl, I believe. She's really lovely. And I'm wearing my dragon ring. I just got my hair done, so it's growing out. I'm due for a trim pretty soon, but I'm trying to wear a little bit of red makeup today. I really like the blood milk color of Kat Von D's Serpentina palette. That is what I'm wearing today. I have a feeling that I'm going to be stuck on that color for a while because it's one of my favorite colors. So you'll see me wearing that a lot. But as the fall months come and I do some Beetlejuice inspired looks, which I will definitely do because I've already done two like summer fall ones, I'm going to do more elaborate Beetlejuice inspired looks, and I will try to use more of the green in her palette. So I hope you enjoyed this look. I hope you have a wonderful day. And if there is a look that you would like to see that is not necessarily my style, please let me know so that I can show it to you. Okay, thank you so much. Subscribe to my channel.